protect your biggest investment and call the experts on High Tech Termite. Dial 844-HITECH-0. That's 844-HITECH-0. Or go to hitechtermite.com today. High Tech Termite offers a full range of treatments and a 3-year warranty on new infestations. Mention KCBS for an additional 10% off your treatment. Visit hitechtermite.com today. And now sports with Nate Lewis at 9:45. Not a great day for our local baseball teams.
Giants, the last team to lose tonight, Larry, falling to the Cardinals 2-1 to begin the 7-game road trip. Yadier Molina with a solo homer and the game-winning run, courtesy of a fielder's choice grounder in the 8th. The Giants only Brandon Crawford's RBI double in the 6th, brought home a run. Chris Heston with first 4 2/3, giving up a run on 4 hits. Michael Wacha, 2-tough over his 7th. Ryan Vogel's going to make the start tomorrow with Mike Leake. Needed a little more time to come back from the hamstring injury. It'll be Lance Lynn throwing for the Cardinals. The Giants with 3 back to the Dodgers in the division race, and 4 behind the Cubs for the number 2 wild card. The A's have lost in Baltimore 4-2 to complete the winless road trip, 0-7, giving up 3 unearned runs. Bob Melvin's team's defense melted down with Sonny Gray on the mound.
Yeah, especially when you have your threes on the mound. And you want to play clean defensively, when you're not scoring many runs, give yourself a chance because you know who's on the mound.
And 3 more errors for the Athletics, 3 unearned runs for Baltimore. Gray went the first 5 2/3, giving up 4 runs, 1 earned, 7 hits, 2 walks, and 5 strikeouts. ADP Danny Valencia and Mark Canna with homers. The A's 51-69, the worst record in the American League. Felix Dubois will throw tomorrow against Clayton Kershaw. And Dodgers legendary broadcaster Vin Scully is undecided about coming back to the booth next season. Currently in his 66th season as the lead announcer of the Dodgers. Such Scully's 87 years old, cut down his workload, could come back. If he would come back, he feels like he'd be an effective broadcaster, according to the LA Times. I'm Dave Lewis, sports at 15:45 on all news 106.9 and AM 740 KCBS.
From Italy to Hong Kong, South America to New York, we have hundreds of exclusive jewelry styles from today's hottest trends. Right here at Shane Company. Stay on top of industry changes with the University of Phoenix School of Business.
We make the phones ring, we make the phones ring. We make the phones ring, we make the phones
ring. Hi, my name's Donovan, and I have an auto painting business. We've been in business for over 45 years. The people that are finding me are going through Valley Yellow Pages. There's still a lot of people that I know of that still love that book. Valley Yellow Pages definitely makes my coffee all the time.
We make the phones ring, we make the phones ring. We make the phones ring, we make the phones ring.
I'm Zig Fisher, publisher of the Valley Yellow Pages. Donovan has the evidence that his Valley Yellow Pages ads make the phones ring. And research shows that some 65% of searches result in a sale that same day. Awesome.
We make the phones ring.
To place your ad in the Buy Local book, call Valley Yellow Pages today at 888-436-8889. That's 888-436-8889.
Traffic weather update at night.